And you know, it's that dry time of year with all this fake heat.
Hello, look at you.
Hey guys, good morning. Happy Vlogmas. Okay, so I'm vlogging again today. This is gonna be a fun 24 days. I'm taking you guys with me like every day. So right now I have to go pick up my sister at the horse stables and then I have a doctor's appointment. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. Right now I'm wearing my Ugg robe. You guys, I've had this robe, hold on. I've had this robe forever, you guys, right? And it's just like popular now, but I love it because it's like fitted. And I actually bought this from Macy's like years ago, but they're like, I see them all over the place now. This was back when people didn't really know of like Ugg made clothes, but now whatever. But this is a nice robe. It's like sturdy, it's like a little fitted, it looks a little fancy. I love it. Just FYI, this is a good Christmas present for people. I'll link it below. And the breakfast I'm making, if you're curious, is it's cheese, it's mozzarella cheese, some type of meat. I'm gonna tell you why. Because I can't eat eggs. I have an egg allergy, so I need to figure out a high protein breakfast that doesn't involve eggs and cheese and meat it is, girl. It's treat time. Okay. I give my girls bones every, I give my girls their morning bones every morning. They love it. I'm gonna give Fern a pig ear. Nice. Just a small one. Just a little dabble doer. And I give Pixie a whimsy for her teeth because she's a pug and her little teethy. There you go, honey. And then they run away with the bones and hide them.
Fern, you like your bone?
I am going in with this micellar water this morning. And I got these cotton pads at Ulta. I forgot how much I paid for them, like $3. I don't even know. But this comes out in like this milky texture. Could you see that? It's like thick. So I've just been using this, you know, instead of a full cleanse in the morning. Oh, and you know what? Hold on. I'm falling back in major love with this product. I've always loved it and it's one of my favorite best La Mer products. But I kind of stopped using it because I was using the Genesance Day La Mer, but I just started using this again and my skin feels incredible. If you guys are suffering from super insanely dry skin from the season change, and you know, it's that dry time of year with all this fake heat and all that, buy this as a Christmas gift. Buy this as a Christmas gift for yourself. Buy this for your mom, buy this for your dad. Buy this for everybody. Honest to God, I cannot see how anybody wouldn't like this product. I freaking love it. I'm linking it down below because everybody needs to have it in their skincare routine. I insist. This is a hyaluronic acid serum by Glow Recipe, just FYI. It's their Plum Plump serum. So this is the Vitamin C Intensive Face Cream by Kat Burkee. Right here, I've been using this for about the week now, and this is beautiful. This makes my skin so soft. Like, I just take a little bit out. I also store it in my skincare fridge, so everything just kind of stays nice and fresh. And this just gives my face this like refreshed look, but it's also super, super soft. And I've noticed my skin like looks really nice after I apply it.
Hello, look at you. Gonna say hi to everybody?
You're a good boy.
Your little snuggle buddy, yes you are. Yeah. Oh, I have to go. I will see you on Thursday, okay?
Little
doggy. You guys ever hear of like Velcro dogs? They call them like Because my dog, she doesn't do anything but follow me around from room to room and like kiss me and snuggle me. And she doesn't take her eyes off me at all times. And like my husband's always like, she's obsessed with you. But here I looked into it, she's obsessed with me, but because she's like a Velcro dog, she has Velcro dog syndrome where they're just attached to their owner. And like, that's what my little pixie is. But guess what? I have Velcro human syndrome where I just love my little baby. And she's warm and she sneezes in my face. So, oh my God, so I went to a bathroom place today to like look into like bathroom remodels for my main bathroom and I didn't like it. So, not even gonna discuss. I'm always looking to like increase my home, you know what I mean? Like improve. This little dog, she just lays around and gets kisses from me all day long. Look at her, completely content. Okay, I'm home. I had a fun day, but my fibro is killing me, so I have my heat pack on. Everybody, this confirms and concludes the end of Vlogmas Day 2. See you tomorrow. Mwah. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on this Vlogmas journey, baby. Loving it.